murdered a teenager, and John Fetterman was the only vote to release him. Dangerously liberal.